Hello AI enthusiasts. AI, AI, AI. We all walk, talk, and breathe AI now. Of course, it's become a part and parcel of our lives, starting from the music we listen to, watch TV, to healthcare, sports, home appliances, defense. We have started using AI knowingly or unknowingly. It's fascinating and scary at the same time to even realize the fact that AI has become an important part of our lives now. Wait, what did you ask? Can a robot write a story? The simple answer is yes. Did you hear me? It was way back in 2008. In fact, there are already several fiction articles and books created entirely by a computer, such as the True Love novel, published in 2008 by Alexander, is considered the first robot novel ever. Computational power is evolving at an incredible pace. And artificial intelligence is already a reality today. Are you bummed to know a few more fascinating stories about AI? Oh yes, let me tell you this. In 2014, Hong Kong Life Sciences Fund, Deep Knowledge Ventures, appointed a computer algorithm to its board of directors, giving the program a vote on which startups to invest in. Scandinavian technology company Tato became the first European company to name an AI bot to the leadership team of a new data-oriented business unit named Alicia. The bot can participate in team meetings and vote on business decisions too. AI can help identify strengths and weaknesses and anticipate future scenarios, proving an excellent investment for companies looking to stand out today. Now, how is AI helping business leaders operate efficiently in an enterprise? In my opinion, emotional intelligence, organizational expertise, critical thinking, moral judgment, and creative skills can all be applied to business leadership and decision making by humans. However, human brain has limits and innate biases that AI can compensate for by examining essential facts. Business leaders can leverage AI today to increase agility, facilitate the implementation of innovative ways of digital transformation within enterprises. It can cover solutions to more complicated and challenging strategic dilemmas within an org, frequently hidden in a plethora of data. AI can provide business executives with factual information, probable outcomes, and projections to assist them in making informed, rational, emotional-free, and data-based decisions. Does AI knock on the healthcare door? Oh yes, AI algorithms will enable doctors and hospitals to better analyze data and customize their healthcare to the genes, environment, and lifestyle of each patient, from diagnosing brain tumors to deciding which cancer treatment will work best for a particular person. AI will drive the personalized medicine revolution. There are a lot of AI stories of the past and present. Like now, we have self-driving cars as well. You don't have to drive, just read your favorite book or take a power nap and let AI do its job. Okay, now this one is huge. Can you guess AI will be a rescue mechanism for a senior citizen? AI assistants will help older people stay independent and live in their own homes longer. AI tools will help in nutritious food availability, safely placing objects on higher shelves, and in monitoring movements in the senior citizen's home. This one is classic. What does AI do in governance? AI helps governments accomplish more within tight budgets, automate tedious tasks, enhance mission-critical capabilities, enable research breakthroughs, and many more. This is, of course, something that you know already. AI in military and armed forces. AI, the heart of AI in government services are techniques like machine learning and deep learning, computer vision, speech recognition, and robotics. When put to work, these techniques translate into real and tangible benefits. NLP, natural language processing, automatically extract relevant information from the intelligent sources and make connections, enabling analysts to find actionable insights. Failure rate predictions help ensure military instruments are well maintained and ready to be deployed whenever needed. Let's talk a little more in depth. Let's understand what conversational AI is. Conversational AI is a type of artificial intelligence that enables users to interact with computer applications the way they would with other humans. Typical examples: chatbots, voicebots, and videobots. Chatbots are informational, transactional, and even advisory virtual assistants, which can be implemented in various channels like websites, mobile apps, IVR, phone systems, kiosks, and even more. AI virtual assistants can give instant and accurate information automatically for various use cases. VoiceBots, it cannot be merrier than to have an intelligent machine talk to you to give out all the information that you need. Hey, wait, did I tell you how can you make yourself immortal? You can live forever. Folks, this is my favorite topic and interesting one, I promise. VideoBots, it is human-centric AI virtual assistant and a metaverse-enabled digital twin. It's interesting to say that you can create role-specific human-centric VideoBots of yourself or others. Bots can be constantly trained with questions and answers and maintained to support and help the users. VideoBots can also be developed to identify gestures and reciprocate. This is an example of virtual reality and augmented reality as well. It creates empathy and credibility between the users, the real and on the VideoBot. I believe artificial intelligence will not replace humans, but rather it will displace them to other types of actions that are even more strategic and important. Ultimately, man is the creator. Okay, now with all this story, can anyone tell me where there is no AI? While I test this mic system to know if this is an all AI enabled system or not, you sit back, relax, and think through what's life gonna be without AI. Thank you.